across which field walking has not taken place for obvious reasons. Lithics are abundant across all of the Crathace sites, and this suggests a long history of prehistoric activity. The total collection to date numbers over 40,000 pieces. And while most of the chronological indicators relate to the Mesolithic, there's also material from the Neolithic and Bronze Age. And recently, a very few pieces likely to be late Paleolithic in date have also been identified. Although work at Nethermills Farm has ceased, lithics continue to be recovered from the other sites in the area. There are similar sites along the length of the River Dee, from its source in the Cairngorm Mountains to the west, down to the coastal strip where the river runs through the city of Aberdeen to the sea. Current active projects include Mesolithic Deeside, a community archaeology group which is currently undertaking field walking and test pitting at sites along the length of the river. There's also student field work undertaken by University College Dublin under the leadership of Professor Graham Warren, and this is, as you can see, right up in the Cairngorms Massif up in the headwaters. And there's student work by the University of Aberdeen under Professor Gordon Noble, who I think was presenting a paper here with a different hat on fairly recently, his modernist phase. What I'm planning to do today focuses on the results of lithic collection from the fields at Nethermills Farm over the past five decades. It examines in particular 2000.